Okay, welcome back. Yeah, let's just go on an expedition. Why not? 69, okay. There we go, much better. Oh no. Oh, awesome. That's probably Vine Whip. Okay. Fine. Oh, good. I think this one was the wheezing. Yeah. Yeah, amazing. Oh, good. Come on. Okay, no, that... Okay, there we go. Come on. Oh, thank goodness, I beat it. Oh, hey, Alakazam. Awesome. Okay. Poliwag, okay. Goldine. Okay. Another Poliwag. Ah, awesome. Wigglytuff, was it? Yeah. Hmm. Okay. Could always go for more ingredients. Aha! Nice. Still not enough. Now let's see what this one actually is going to be. Oh no. Probably, Arbok. Might be Arbok. Okay, it's turning out to be more of a possibility that might be Arbok. Yeah, more of a possibility that it's Arbok. Oh look, it's Arbok! Oh no, it's Dig. Whatever. And I win. Still not enough. Damn. Another Clefairy. That's 74. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Okay, Becky. Okay, one more romp in 61. I should have level 42 with Rhyhorn at the end of this. Okay. Now I should have Rhyhorn. Rhydon. Oh my goodness. So that was a leap of 602. That was definitely a leap of 602 with this, which is one evolution. Okay, yeah. It was, this one's either Victory Bell. Yeah, it's Victory Bell. Yeah, it's Victory Bell. And that one just flew right on by. Okay. What's the next one? 79. Okay. No, it's not Sand Slash. It's probably... No, it's not Geodude. You know, it's not, Golem. It's probably not Golem, because one of the earlier stages had Golem as a boss. Oh, Kangaskhan, nice. Oh yeah! I'm not going to fill up my battery, I'm just seeing what the next one is going to be, as far as number 82. Okay. Anyways, we've gone a long way. Anyways, like I was going to say before I noticed that, I'll let the battery fill up again, and then next time we will continue onwards with Area 7-4. But till then, goodbye.